Right, now installed the locking ring underneath. You can just see the tabs showing here. And I've got one of the tabs at that point that will come up into that slot. I've tightened it up just a touch more. And I think that that's probably about right. So I'm happy with that. So I bend the tab up. And then that's the bearings renewed.